Yeah, and with that colder weather quickly approaching, now may be the best time to check your heat sources.
If space heaters are not used correctly in a home, a fire could begin quickly. News 3's Julia Lewis joins us in the studio with more. Julia?
Rusty, Katie, since temperatures will start getting cooler after this weekend, it's best to be prepared on how to use your space heaters in case you need them. When space heaters are not used during the year, dust collects over time and goes inside the heating element. When that space heater is turned on for the first time, the dust is combustible and could start a fire. Both Bryan and College Station fire departments advise to be aware of the condition of your space heater before turning it on.
But just making sure that your space heater is updated, it's not old, your wiring is okay, you don't see any frays or fringes or any wires exposed through the cord. Just kind of really checking those things out before you pull it out for the first time.
Fire department officials recommend keeping your heating equipment 3 feet away from anything that can burn easily. In studio, Julia Lewis, News 3.
Julia, thank you.